Winning number one is Brody Sumner, Stanford 2, out Taylor, Arkansas number 3, Emma Galbraith, Ottawa 4, Dave Johnson, Arkansas number 5. Winning number 6, the lead record holder, she said it last year for LSU, Charlene Lipsey. Number 10, the West Mile this year, she's in the lead. Carolyn Basker, Duke with number 7, Molly McNamara, Stanford 8. Sophie Ginez from Stanford, number 9. Kathy Fanning, Albany, 10. Okoro, Iowa State, with number 12. And Stephanie Shackle is wearing number 11. 30.9 at the first 200 meters. Lipsey, Okoro, and Shackle. Meet record 244.34, Charlene did it last year. National records 241.00. Charlene Lipsey, LSU, 64.8 at 400 meters. Former New York State champion from Hempstead High School, Charlene Lipsey. Lipsey, Okoro, Shepard. Halfway, 121.7. Continues to be Lipsey, Shepard, Okoro. Okoro in second. 128.8. Okoro from Iowa State. Shepard, Villanova, Lipsey, LSU. We'll be in a second. This is Shepard, Stephanie Shepard, going over in second, right behind Charlene Lipsey. Played a final 200 meters. Lipsey Shepard, 212.5, 800 meters. Lipsey and Shepard. Lipsey, Shepard, Okoro, and Galbraith. Final turn, here comes Charlene Lipsey, LSU. She ran 244.34 last year. To the finish line. And it looks like we may have a new lead record.